That's just what a growing number of women are doing at the Convergence Resource Center, an agency designed to educate and assist women who are newly released from prison transition back into society.
We were teaching a Bible study at the Robert E. Ellsworth Correctional Center in Union Grove. And many of the women started coming up to us saying, I'm getting out in 30 days and I'm scared to death. I'm getting out in 41 days and I'm scared to death. Our minds didn't understand that. You're about to be released from prison. Why are you afraid now?
There are a lot of things that went through my mind, understanding that I've been incarcerated for 6 years. Reuniting back with my family was a very critical part of coming back, knowing that I had been in the job market for 6 years. So much technology and stuff had entered and surpassed me. Point blank, knowing that that felon was now attached to my name.
So we provide them with a mentor. We provide training for them. We have service partners who give them jobs. We have connections with people who will help them fill out the proper paperwork for their medical assistance. We provide clothing for them. We also give them an opportunity to volunteer and give back, because they can volunteer here at the center if they'd like to and help other women. The statistic that I have seen is 75% will return in 3 days, 85% will return in 3 months, 95% will return within 2 years. Those are the statistics. So if we can keep them out 2 years, which is how long our program is, they got a 95% chance that they're going to make it.
Resource Center is a vital aspect of who I am today.
Deborah Washington remained in a bad marriage for 27 years with two children.
And I'm just going to be honest, I used a weapon to defend myself. They consider that more of a serious offense than him putting his hands on me.
Washington served 5 years in prison, released in December 2004.
Through it all, God never let go of me. He never ever took his hands off me. But the person I am today, I am changed. I am a survivor of domestic violence.
Washington started as a clerk at Travis Academy Incorporated. In 2011, she's now remarried, has a BS and MBA from Mount Mary College, and recently promoted to Director of Finance.
Do I think I could have made it without them? No.
I was incarcerated for 20 months. This was my second incarceration prior to coming to Convergence Resource Center. I am also gainfully employed for Pizza Hut. I'm a delivery driver. So I'm at the Convergence Center in the morning, and then when I leave the Convergence Center, I go to Pizza Hut and I deliver pizzas well into the early morning. And on Mondays and Tuesdays, I'm also a student at MATC. My mindset was changed when I came to Convergence by the way I was treated by the ladies. When I walked through the door, I was told that my past didn't matter, and so this is the part that always gets me. So I'm just really grateful.
I have a new positive mindset and resources to keep it. These resources has made the biggest impact in my life, and without them, I don't know that I would have had the strength to persevere with the negativity I receive each and every day in my search for gainful employment in society. Not willing to look at the person that stands before them, rather look at the mistakes made by that person. But before I go, I'd just like to end with these thoughts, with this thought. Accepting hardships as a means of growth is a radical concept in this world. Even more extreme is the believer who praises the Lord for the storm. Thank you all for coming, and enjoy the rest of the banquet.
So without further ado, let me have Jonathan Slocum. Comedian Jonathan Slocum. Come up. Yes, sir. Do you want the podium?
No. I want the podium a hug.
Okay, I'm sorry.
One more time for Debbie Lassiter. That's my girl. Debbie's like a combination of Queen Latifah and Gladys Knight. Just a combination of those two. I love me some Debbie Lassiter. I know I have some celebrity friends here. I brought with me also, ladies and gentlemen, Tyra Banks from America's Next Top Model. She came. Tyra came out today. Thanks for joining me, Tyra. I knew we were tight like that, you know. It's my girl. Be real smooth like that. Man, I'm going to tell y'all something. I've been floored and just, I've been overwhelmed by the work that y'all do. I mean, it's amazing. I was in my room last night and I talked to a friend of mine about what happened, and y'all got it going on. I just, like, you really, you just. Made a brother tear up a little bit, you know. And I relate to you because I used to be gainfully employed delivering pizza for Domino's before I started doing this. No joke, I did. So delivering pizza can take you somewhere, girl.
Came up there, and they introduced themselves and gave some information, and it was really awesome. And they came in there with the Spirit of God with them. Yeah. So I really wanted to follow them right up out of there then. but then I got to the program, and Dr. Lannister was there. It was wonderful. She really helped me, because when I came back from treatment, my cup was really running over. And when I left there, my cup was halfway full. And I want to thank you. I want to thank everybody that's part of the Convergence, and I'll also be one.
Thank you. Have a great night. Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by, T-Mac on the radio. Got so much on your mind. Nothing's really going right. Looking for a